Okay. See you.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
Dispatch to patrol. One of our scouts located a stronghold at the storage yard on West 33rd. They need backup.
Nothing here.
Why don't you put your damn about us?
Thanks for all your help, Division. We owe you.
Heads up, Agent. I've got something important for you. You should be close, Agent. Good work, agents.
You're back with Uncle Rick and Wouldn't You Know It podcast and pirate radio. Now, everybody knows about the JTF, right? The Joint Task Force. That's like the cops and the firefighters, EMTs, National Guard, reservists, doing what they can to keep some semblance of civic order.
Agent, it's great to meet you. And I'm sure you feel the same about me. You've probably seen me on television in my legendary role as a special agent on everyone's favorite continuing daytime drama. So I can totally relate to them.
Everything's for sale.
You ever hear of a little thing called National Security Presidential Directive 51? No? You wouldn't have. Not the sort of thing they put on the front page of the Post. No, Directive 51 is more your basic secret government takeover plan type deal. To provide what the spooks refer to as continuity of government. Doesn't sound so scary, does it? Until you find out how it works, which is they got clandestine government agents embedded among us. And when Directive 51 goes out, those agents get activated. Our government has sleeper cells in our own goddamn country. NSA types who look and sound like you and me until
come check
their
this out.
Switch gets flipped. Then what? They start rounding people up? Putting them in camps? Executing us? I don't know, but the thing is, nobody knows. I mean, martial law is
democratic. You need it? I got it.
But at least it's transparent. Who these people are, what they're up to, it's all so top secret. Even the president probably doesn't know the details. Plausible deniability, folks. Plausible fucking deniability. Home of the free.
I got the best right here. What are you looking for? Top of the line goods, right here. Nobody's got a better selection. Another satisfied customer. Yeah, you want this.
Agent, we've got a supply crate down that needs some attention before someone else finds it. We can do this!
Warning. Incoming hostiles. Styles. Incoming hostiles.
You got it! Just like I myself recovered some endangered supplies in Season 3. Maybe later on you could put in a word with casting. You know what? Let's do lunch when this thing blows over.
Hello?
Ain't nothing left.
Always disappointed.
JTF dispatch requesting backup. Multiple hostages reported at an electronics store on 11th. Priority 1, repeat priority 1.
What kind of watch is that?
Gonna take what's mine, you know?
Last man battalion's
presence detected.
Thanks for coming through, Agent.
Billboards.
I think somebody's out there.
Agents, we hear some innocent people are being attacked by someone called Wildchild. I need you to intervene. Can I just mention this reminds me of a scene we did in season 2, so if you need any advice, let me know.
Too bad for
gonna
you.
Gonna watch you bleed.
Go for it.
Do what you need
you
to do.
Like you got some gas.
Oh man,
I think he's dead.
Do what you need to do.
You lost?
I don't understand why the rating slipped. Anyway, over and out.
This is so great.
Agent, we've got hostiles at a Sarah warehouse on 40th, requesting division support.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning! Hostile forces approaching.
Get them all! We've got tangos inbound!
Hostile forces approaching.
We've got tangos inbound!
What's
the right plan?
Let's take care of business! Let's kill the asshole!
Shit, shit, shit!
Shoot him in the face!
No survivors!
Crap! They're killing us!
Rioters on one in here.
Help.
there.
Great work. You got my guys out of a tough spot. All units be advised. Civilians are under attack near the underpass on West 39th and 10th. Need someone to do a sweep.
Somebody jumps us, you gotta pay attention.
It's too easy.
Oh shit!
JTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching.
We got the numbers here!
Thanks for taking care of that.
Hey, nice work there. Glad you're on our side.